Good morning. Here, question is that obtain the lines of regression from the following data. Here, you have to given the value of x. This is the value of x. This is the value of y. Question is that to find the lines of regression. So there are two types of regression. First is the x on y and second is the y on x. So we'll see the lines of regression. So this is the lines of regression y on x, that is y minus y bar is equal to byx x minus x bar. How to calculate the byx? To calculate the byx is in that way, that is summation of x minus x bar y minus y bar divided by x minus x bar bracket square. By calculating the byx, put the value here, you will get the value of that byx. After that, we will thinking about the lines of regression x on y. How to find the x on y? The equation of lines of regression of x on y is that x minus x bar is equal to bxy into y minus y bar. So for this, we required the bxy. How to find the bxy? That is summation x minus x bar y minus y bar divided by y minus y bar bracket square. So for this lines of regression x on y, there is a need of bxy. So this is the formula to finding the bxy. So after that, we required the lines of regression y on x for this x bar and y bar. Also here, x on y, there is a need of x bar and y bar. How to find this all calculations? We will find this calculation by using the table. So table is here. See here. This is the x bar. How to calculate the x bar? That is summation of x by n. Summation of x means what? Addition of this all x divided by n. N means what? Number of that rows. So this is the summation of x is 900 divided by 10. That you will get x bar is 90. How to find y bar? That is summation of this y divided by n. Summation of y is addition of this y. And n means number of that y. So we will get the y bar is 70. So this is the given. This is the given value of x. This is the given value of y. So how to find x minus x bar? That is x is 91. X bar is 90. 91 minus 91. So same way have to find this all x minus x bar. How to find this table y minus y bar? You have to given that y is 71. And what is the y bar? 70. So 71 minus 70, that is 1. So same way, have to find the y minus y bar. So next, we have to require the summation of y minus y bar. How to find the y minus y bar? That is, do the square of this all. So take the summation of this. Summation means what? Addition of this all. You will get the summation of y minus y bar bracket square is this. Next, we require the x minus x bar. Already have to find out the x minus x bar. Do the square of this. That is, square of 1 is 1. Square of 7 is 79. Square of 18 is 324. Same way, that is x minus x bar. Do the summation of this. You will get the value of x minus x bar. So last, we require the x minus x bar and y minus y bar. It's a multiplication. So we already know that this is a x minus x bar, this is a y minus y bar. Do the multiplication of this, we will get the x minus x bar into y minus y bar. And do the summation of this. So this is a summation of y minus y bar. This is a summation of x minus x bar bracket square. This is summation of x minus x bar, y minus y bar. Put this all value in this lines of regression. That is, this is the lines of regression y on x, and this is the lines of regression x on y. Already have to find out here bxy and byx. So put this all value, you will get the lines of regression. This is the line, final lines of regression y on x, and this is the final lines of regression x on y. Thank you.